welcome back to my channel, and today's video is going to be a review and a swatch kind of a video on this collection by L'Oreal. It's the L'Oreal Rouge Signature Matte Collection, and they have launched 12 shades, so this is how it looks like. I have all the 12 shades with me, and it's been a while since they sent this to me, but I was just contemplating if I should make this video or not. But a lot of you guys bombarded me with a lot of requests that you want to see a review video on this, so I thought why not film it for you guys. So without further ado, let's get started. Okay, so this is how the PR kit looks like. It's a very nice pouch, a red pouch, and they have 12 shades, as I said. Also, this video is not sponsored by L'Oreal, just putting it out there, and even if it was, my opinion wouldn't have changed. So first, I'm going to cue the lip swatches. Ek ke baad ek, I'm gonna swatch 10 lipsticks. I did not swatch these two shades, which is like a neon pink and neon orange color. I'll talk about it later. I have not swatched those two shades, but otherwise I have swatched all the 10 shades that I had with me. So let's see the lip swatches first, and then I will give you my full blown in-depth review. This lipstick costs 650 rupees, which I think is okay for a L'Oreal lipstick, because all of the L'Oreal products are not extremely cheap. Like, they are not of 500 rupees or 400 rupees like Maybelline or Wet n Wild. It's sort of an expensive drugstore brand. So keeping all of that in mind, I think 650 is a reasonable price. The quantity is also a lot, like the tube is quite big. What I love about this is that they have the name written over here on top, and it is also color coded. Plus the bottle is kind of a see-through bottle, so you can clearly see what is the shade. The whole packaging is really good. I really like the packaging, and also the doe foot applicator. When you open the bottle, this is how the doe foot applicator looks like. It's like a teardrop doe foot applicator, plus it has like a hole in the center, which makes sure that one dip is enough for the application. I'm gonna cue a clip where I'm putting the lipstick and there are no cuts, and I have not fast forwarded this clip, so you can clearly see that ek hi dip mein I could cover the whole lip, like both of my lips. So that's a plus point. You don't need a lot of product. Plus the doe foot applicator is extremely pointy, so even if you have thin lips, you don't have to worry about it. You can easily line your lips properly and you're good to go. So this was all about the packaging. Let's talk about the texture now. So the texture is not a moussey texture or like a thick texture. It is definitely a watery tint kind of a texture, because of which some of the darker shades, like especially this one and all the purpley maroony shades, are very patchy, I would say. Not something to be worried about as such. You can aram se even it out by double or triple application, but something that bothered me was the patchiness of darker lipsticks, especially the burgundy ones. Also, if you are someone who likes extremely bold lip, then you have to put at least two layers of this, because it's a watery texture. Ek layer mein, maybe if you have pigmentation on your lips, it will not cover it. So keep that in mind. If you have pigmented lips, then you probably have to neutralize them by using a concealer or something. And then go in with this lipstick. My lips already have like a brownie tint, so when I go for nude brownie shades from this collection, I don't have to worry a lot, because I already have like a brown base. But if I have to go for pinky shades or darker shades, then obviously I have to neutralize my lips. So keep all of that in mind. Now, the reason why I didn't swatch these two shades is because look at this shade. Oh my god, who is gonna even wear it? I don't know why they have put this in this collection. I cannot see anyone wearing this or pulling this off in a day-to-day life. Even this one, it's like a hot pink neon, not even hot pink, it's like a proper neon orange and pink. And the texture is also very weird. And when I saw the texture on my hand, I was like, no chance that I'm gonna put this on my lips. So I didn't swatch these two. The pink one is called I Decide and the orange one is called I Vibrate. Otherwise, the remaining collection, like the remaining 10 shades, are really good. It has a nice mixture of pinks, browns, reds. So yeah, I really like the remaining collection. Okay, let's talk about the lasting power of this lipstick. So because it's a watery texture, it kind of tints your lips, which is a good and a bad point. I'll tell you why it's a good point, because even if it starts fading out, you're not gonna look like as if you don't have any lipstick on after 2-3 hours. So that's a plus point. But the downside about this lipstick is that it tints your lips so badly that even oil cannot take it off. And I mean it, because when I swatch these lipsticks right now, my lips were literally cursing me, you guys. I was not able to get rid of the previous lipstick. Even when I used concealer to, like, you know, neutralize my lips, it was not happening. So keep that in mind, that if you're going to go for darker shades like red or pink, they are going to stain your lips really badly. Obviously, it will go off after you take a shower or something, like one or two showers ke baad, the tint will definitely go. You can clearly see I'm queuing the clip right now when I used the micellar water. First, I used the micellar water. Only the upper layer came off. Then I used oil and it was still not going. So you have to keep all of this in mind if you're gonna go for darker shades. This happens only with the darker pinks and reds. This does not happen with the brown shades. So that's a plus point, because I am someone who loves brownie shades, like the brownie nudes. Lasting power of these lipsticks is around 5 to 6 hours. If you are eating something oily, they will start fading away, but it will not look really bad, as I said, because it has a nice tint on your lips. So yeah, you don't have to worry about that. Even if you have chapped lips, you can carry this off. It's a really nice, comfortable, easygoing formula on your lips. It is definitely matte, it does not transfer, and it will not even settle in your fine lines. And all of these points I really look for in a liquid lipstick, especially if I'm gonna wear it on a day-to-day basis. Also, I don't have anything on my lips. This is like the darker pink shade which tinted my lips so bad. I just have like a lip balm on. It is not going. I think once I take a shower it will go. But I have swatched the lipstick on my hand, one of the shades. I'm waiting for it to dry. So keep that in mind, that it takes a little more time than usual to dry. But once it's dry, it will not transfer. Let's see if this transfers. So there is nothing on my fingers, so it definitely does not transfer. So it's transfer proof for sure. I will list down some of my favorite shades in the description box below. So if you are someone who wants to know which are my favorite shades, you can check that. Okay, so I think I have said everything that I wanted to. Let's just quickly list down the pros and the cons. First point is that the doe foot applicator is amazing, and the packaging in general is really good. Second, the color selection is really nice. So they have like nice browns, nice reds, nice pinks, nude lipsticks. Third, they are not extremely dry, so they will not make you feel uncomfortable. Also, they are transfer proof, so that's again a plus point. Let's look at the cons. The texture is patchy in some of the darker shades. Second is that they tint your lips really badly, so you have to keep that in mind. I think these are the only cons that I wanted to say. If I remember something, then I'll list it on the screen right now, but otherwise I don't see any other cons. So if you guys ask me ki should we invest in this lipstick or not, I would definitely give a big thumbs up from my side, and you can definitely invest in at least one or two shades. Obviously, you cannot buy anything right now, you shouldn't even buy anything, so I'm not gonna give any links in the description box below. I hope you guys are staying at home and not getting out of the house unless it's extremely necessary. So yeah, I'll see you in my next video. Until then, stay positive and stay happy. Bye. Less is more. उल्टा पकड़ा है मैंने. Browns and pinks. Lights को क्या हो गया भाई? Look at this. Oh my god.